the spring is a fun time because we really get to do a lot of individual work, and having a lot of freshmen in the gym, I think it's really a fun time to grow and get better. It's been great. We've been seeing some really fast progress from a lot of our players, and so our goal is to just make them the best individual player that we can, and then with that start working, because we have about 12 kids in here now, so we can be able to do a little bit of team stuff, systems, kind of speed up our offense a little bit more, you know, just keep getting better, keep moving forward. Now that we're going into our, you know, in-season time, 20 hours time, we have a little more time with them. We're going to do some yoga. We're trying to implement a little bit more of maybe some sand training, get them out there in the sand, change scenarios a little bit. I know in one of our trips we're going to go to Universal Studios. So, you know, we try to keep them rolling, keep them excited, and then just kind of changing things up as we go. And at the same time, too, making sure that we're getting something out of it that's making us better. So that's our goal.